I've been a part of many organizations, but Ugly Goan has had a deep impact on me. And this is the story of how it all started.
Veer and I came to this beautiful location in search of heritage to look for Gopakapatna, which was one of the thriving ports back in the day, probably during the Kadamba times. And what we found here wasn't ruins, wasn't even a beach. There was so much of garbage strewn all over. It is a disgrace to call this as our previous capital. So we decided to start a movement to clean up beaches.
We had got together these amazing bunch of kind human beings across the state. During the cleanup, everyone cleaned Mother Earth as well as forged these lifelong friendships. After the cleanup, we sat down and contemplated on what we had just done. While discussing about what we would do next, we decided to take Kharewado Beach. The Kharewado Beach is one of the dirtiest beaches I've come across the state. And we did the same thing again. We made a poster, shared it on social media, and called people. This time, we got a bigger crowd and more amazing people. Then there was no turning back, just doing the same whenever we could do it. This journey was more of growing a like-minded family of amazing individuals who stood up for a cause. I would like to thank each and every person who supported us in this journey. You all are the best, and together we can save the planet Earth. Ugly Goan has mainly taught me that if we have a good intention in whatever we do, we can achieve it. We can achieve anything. This community of motivated and caring individuals, part of Ugly Goan, is what makes us what we are. So the moral of the story is, if you have something you want to do and get a change in society, just do it. People will automatically follow you on your path. So take action when you see something wrong happening around you, and enjoy, explore, and create your own heaven on this very planet.